Hi, I'm Kira McKee, retired scientist and author. Successful authors prepare their scientific papers so that they meet the general writing standards expected by scholarly publishers, as well as the style of the target journal. In this video, I'm going to cover 15 questions that you should ask yourself when writing your scientific paper. These are questions that journal editors and reviewers will have in mind when reading your paper. By addressing these questions, your paper's chances of being accepted for publication will greatly improve. These questions are based on my own experience as an author and reviewer, as well as insights that colleagues have shared with me. Here they are in no particular order of importance. Did I have a clear research question or hypothesis in mind, and is it stated unambiguously? Is the importance of my work and its relevance to the field clearly conveyed? Is my writing quality and style comparable to other papers published in the journal? Did I justify the study's overall approach, and was it clearly explained? Have I shown that my research was thorough and carefully executed with appropriate and up-to-date methods? Have I described the results, including statistics, in precise, unambiguous language? Have I carefully and convincingly interpreted the data and discussed the limitations of the study? Have I presented a logical, rigorous argument that is easy to follow? Does my writing exhibit command and authority over the topic, and have I cited the relevant literature? Is my writing concise and technically sophisticated? Does my paper have a clear point of view and a strong, confident voice? Does my paper have a strong narrative structure, and have I seamlessly connected the paper's components? Have I articulated a compelling take-home message? Have I clearly expressed the broader implications of my findings? Overall, has my writing conveyed the impression that my work is creative, interesting, and exciting? You want to convince the reviewers and editor that the answer to all these questions is yes. And the way you can do this is to provide those answers in your manuscript through clear and elegant writing. The 15 questions I've listed here will help you see what needs to be accomplished in writing your manuscript. In addition to these 15 questions, you should take a look at your target journal's instructions to reviewers to see what specific criteria will be used to judge your paper. By ensuring your article meets the standards of scholarly publishers, you will improve your chances of getting your paper published with a minimum of heartburn. I hope you find this video helpful when preparing your next manuscript for publication. And don't forget to leave a comment if you have a question about anything I've said.